Sharp Detailing, Central Valley here, California. Sharp Detailing for your detailing needs of your vehicles and such. And boom, we get going. The first MMA bout of the night, Bolt Fighter 0-0 at 185, steep kick there. Oh, big left hook, right hook combination out of Gardner. Lopez comes in with a left hook uppercut, catching the kick. Looking for a takedown. Both guys jockeying for possible control. Gardner trying to drive Lopez to the cage. Oh, big punch out there. Deep kick to the face. Surprised there wasn't any dirty boxing going on in there. Nice deep jab there from Lopez. Gets his kick caught. Trip. Swept down to the ground into a side mount. Gardner on top, taking control. This is 3 2-minute rounds, folks. Big old knee to the stomach of Lopez. And a guillotine attempt by Gardner. It looks like he got the crank up pretty dang deep here. And gets the count out. First round of the first fight of the night. We have a standing guillotine.
This bout comes to an end in the first round by way of tap out. We have a guillotine stump for your winner, Cody the Barbarian Gardner.